in the shotgun Saturday night.
His opponent from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing 242 pounds, the World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Champion, the Venus.
This past week on Raw, Val Venus in a triple threat for the Intercontinental title against Ken Shamrock and Goldust. Billy Gunn was supposed to compete, but under doctor's orders, he was sick. He couldn't. Ryan Shamrock came to ringside, and we were all shocked at who she was making out with.
You got that right, because I'll tell you, this Ryan Shamrock, at the risk of offending Ken, Ryan Shamrock's been on more laps than a napkin, and now she's with Goldust. And this infuriated Ken Shamrock to the point where he dropped Val Venus on his head and then dove out of the ring to face Goldust and his little sidekick there, the Blue Meanie.
The bottom line, Jim, is this. Ryan Shamrock is using all these guys to get back at her brother, Ken Shamrock. She's using Val, Goldust, and Billy Gunn.
Well, I think the key words you just said, she's using all these guys.
Hello, ladies. So the state of Ohio is home to the first man whomever took a trip to the moon. Well, ladies, if you want a real out-of-this-world experience, just hop aboard the Big Val Boski, and I will boldly go where no man has gone before.
I wonder what Captain Kirk would have to say about that.
A history lesson from Professor Venus as he gets set now for action against the Blue Meanie. And here we go now. And I'll tell you what, this Blue Meanie, he's whacked.
Well, talk about from the sublime to the ridiculous. Val Venus, the Intercontinental Champion, tremendous win record over the past several months. Another superstar who has really come into his own here in the World Wrestling Federation, making a lot of names, causing a lot of controversy. And then there's the Blue Meanie.
I'll tell you, Blue Meanie cost Val Venus the match against Goldust, and we found out last Sunday night on Heat that Blue Meanie was imitating Goldust to flatter him, and then Goldust said something about being the Blue Meanie's mommy.
Well, I don't know why that either the Blue Meanie or Goldust would want to flatter each other. That's a disturbing relationship in my opinion, but I guess these two guys, Goldust and Meanie, would be fun at a party.
Oh, look out now. Blue Meanie setting him up. And what a neckbreaker on Val Venus. Rolls into the cover now. Here's two and a kick out. Yeah, party. The party begins the night before WrestleMania in Philadelphia. The WrestleMania Rage Party. It is going to be a huge event. All your WWF superstars are going to be there. That there by Blue Meanie. How about Stone Cold, Steve Austin, The Rock, D-Generation X, and what about the musical act?
Oh, that's right, the Big Punisher. Big rap star, Grammy nominated, and also Isaac Hayes. You know, Michael, that Isaac Hayes is a bad mother.
Shut your mouth.
Well, I'm just talking about Isaac Hayes.
Folks, if you want to be a part of the WrestleMania Rage Party, call Ticketmaster at 215-336-2000. Here's Meanie now off the ropes, whipped across the ring. Val telegraphed it, caught a boot to the face. And Meanie now setting up Val Venus and planted him with a DDT.
He spiked him, and I'll tell you what, this Blue Meanie can be dangerous a couple of different ways. Number one, he's always around to distract and to jump from behind. And number two, look at this moron.
Wait a minute. Val caught him, rolls him up there, two, and Meanie kicks out.
Nobody can take this guy seriously in any kind of athletic contest, and so that way a lot of his opponents take him a little too lightly, because he will surprise you every now and then.
Val whips across the ring into the corner. Here's Blue Meanie now setting him up. There's 300 pounds flying across the ring, and the Intercontinental Champ's in trouble here.
That must feel like getting hit by a landslide of Jell-O pudding.
And Meanie's going to climb the ropes. High-risk maneuver for the big man.
Val Venus, I didn't expect it to be this much trouble for him, but no, nobody home on that one. Val Venus moves out of the way, and it looks like he's going to take this one seriously now and put the Blue Man away.
Meanie slammed now into the ring, and Val Venus in control, heading to the top ropes, and you know what's next.
Setting up for it, Michael, the money shot, a little pump action on the top.
What's Goldust doing out here?
Goldust coming to the rescue. his son, I guess? I don't know. Blue Meanie looks like the illegitimate son of Uncle Fester instead of Goldust.
And Goldust making Val Venus pay now. Again, Goldust calls himself Blue Meanie's mommy. And look at the reaction.
Oh! Goldust slapped the man right in the face, and Venus not going to forget that anytime soon, but he won't forget this either.
Shattered dreams, and Val Venus may have just lost his most prized asset.
And Goldust, with that Intercontinental Championship belt in his hand, trash-talking Val Venus.
Goldust has wore that gold before the Intercontinental title, perhaps setting his sights on it yet again.
Oh, now talk about an insult to injury for a clown like the Blue Meanie to be standing over a man and talking. Val Venus is going to want to see both of those men real soon again.
Coming up next on...